foot, nice and quiet.
Hey, Dig, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I'd see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Dee.
Wait till tonight. Fewer freaks inside those messes. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong. Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, loser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah. Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Think. It means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Oh, here we go. Done.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. This earth is a gift from to provide for ourselves and our families. I'm not saying this. It's the Lord. Gave us dominion over it. But that wasn't enough for some men. They wanted more. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands. So, we wanted to build dams for electricity. But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes.
How'd you like that?
Trees to build those homes. The nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the fans have gone aground, let's just say we've eliminated the middle lane. No one can stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Thing is, Cope, fuel prices have come down lately. More bounties. Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack.
my nest.
Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
Thank you.
Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. God damn it, what, you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ.
It'll warm you up. Is that the last of them? Finally. booze and it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Is there a lot of them?
What? Wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah, cold makes them stronger. But you knew that.
Yeah, Boozer. I knew that.
Anyway, well, thanks for doing that thing.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. Much appreciated. Copeland out.
Renegade camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it? another infestation zone. Damn alarm. Cut it out.
Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
Okay, let's take a look around.
That's interesting.
Which way?
Maybe in one of these.
Got it.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Doesn't look too bad.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.